us would explain what to do.
Yeah, and this is also kind of like a speedrun, I guess. So he's gonna try and beat it as fast as possible, despite never having played the game. We'll be great.
Okay, you got this. Okay, spam the A-book. Spam?
Yeah.
I'm spamming. Oh, you got the cable. Yes.
I'll just spam everything, because we're speedrunning, right?
Yeah.
Okay, print start.
What key am I pressing?
This one. No.
Okay. Oh,
you have zero assistance.
What's going on?
Okay, you're in your room right now.
Am I talking?
You're interacting with your game. And yes. You need to walk. Go right.
Forward.
Left.
There you go.
Oh.
There you go.
I'll talk to your mom.
Okay.
Is that your mom?
With my mom.
Without talking to your mom.
You straight. Left.
Okay, whatever.
Yeah, now talk to your mom. There you go.
Steve. No, see, like, you didn't have to talk to your mom. It would be time saved.
No, you have to be a good kid. Mom deserves the respect.
Wait, what am I doing now?
You're still talking.
I'm gonna leave the house. So the house is down. Leave the house, keep going down.
Left.
No.
Go
level
to the right.
Okay.
You're
outside of the house now.
Okay.
You gotta play this. Where'd you go?
Oh.
Down? I think right. Somewhere to the right. I didn't write that mom? Big yellow house. Okay, I mean.
Yeah. I didn't direct.
You're alright.
Down. Left.
Four.
Left. Up. Three times.
Up.
Left.
Left.
Three times. And then up. No. You missed it.
Oh,
you missed
it.
Go right.
Go up.
Oh, so,
there you go.
Good job.
Straight.
Okay, go straight.
Left.
Go up.
Left?
Star.
Star?
Press A. Go down. One time. Press A one time. Go down. Two times. Go down.
Go up. That's just the one.
Oh, okay.
That's what you dial.
Wait, what are you doing in this game? I don't think you go here yet. Can you like pick up one of the Pokemon?
Like A?
I think we're supposed to go to a wall class. Did you guys ever play this game?
No.
Okay. I think you have to leave. Leave the building, so keep going down.
Leave?
Keep going. Yeah, leave it. Left and down.
Left down.
Left.
Okay, good.
Okay.
Okay, left like six times. And then hold up.
Yeah, left.
Right two times.
Oh. Go up.
Oh.
Should we rest?
Yeah. Yeah, we should. I think we should rotate after, like, we should have at least three
timer.
People do it.
Everyone has to play.
Everyone has to play?
Well, and the thing is that everyone should have their controls. So if we each get 6 minutes,
I think, like, we should, like, see if the second person is faster. The second person moves.
Oh.
Let's try and get to the next town.
Right.
Let's have that as the objective.
What am I doing now?
You're talking to the one. It's been
talking.
Wait,
spam.
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 Yeah,
spam.
Yeah,
spam. about the next 5 minutes.
Maybe left.
Press A first because you need to stop reading the sign. So press A. Left.
Go on. Oh no. I'm in the bush, right?
Yeah.
Not necessarily. Wait, can you go back to the title screen?
Did
I do that? I looked up, there's a code for resetting.
You wanna use this, or you wanna
kinda... We can reload the save.
You wanna sanitize it? It's up to you, but I'm vaccinated. What did you want?
Should I go open the game for it?
Wait.
You want to do something?
Can you reset it? Can you go back to the title screen?
I'm just going to edit it. Reset.
Okay. What's the select button?
Okay, so it is AWSD.
What's the select button?
Oh, select is S.
Do you guys want to actually time it? Or do you want to be like, figure out in post? Does somebody else do the memory time?
Okay, sure.
I have a keyboard.
Yeah.
Where's the L button?
Right.
Some the L?
Yeah, this is L and this is K.
Okay. WAC, you want to think
about
it?
W is right here.
Here?
Yeah. There you go. Okay. You can spin.
Okay. Wait, what is the start button?
Start is X, and then it's on your...
Okay, it's on my pinky, right? I recognize the clicking sound.
I think it's right now.
Okay, you can
see
that
battery.
Right, yeah, yeah. Oh.
Okay,
you don't fight.
You're gonna have to spam that so far too long.
Yeah, spam.
I think I can win this battle just by pressing A, right?
Yeah, pretty much. Tell me later if I have to go straight down. If I just go straight up after this battle, it's okay. Yeah, you go straight up.
Go up. Okay.
up the way.
Now you guys have like better knowledge of like what to do, it would help, right?
Right. I first time I have no idea what's going on.
Yeah.
So this is A, this is K. But normally this is because L, but K doesn't mean anything. This is like start.
Oh, okay. Start, yeah.
And then AWS is the point of the
pressing a button over. Oh, am I in it, the game now?
Yes.
Please don't you go.
Okay.
Please don't you go.
Let me know when I choose. I would have to choose it. Am I choosing it?
Okay, you can try to choose it now.
Press B.
Go down. So right now you're in the middle of it.
Okay.
You want
Squirtle?
Okay.
Choice.
Awesome.
You're naming Squirtle.
Go down. Okay, there you go.
Am I battling?
You're battling like this.
Doing that, I'm just spamming. Okay.
Made it.
Nice. try it. You think it's enough time? Right now it's 33.
Yeah, that's a good point. We're fast.
If you don't want to blindfold,
I can wear my hood, it's okay.
I have another idea. Instead of like, facing this way, maybe facing this
way.
Thank you.
Spend B, not A. B will pass.
Yeah, now get to the table. Yeah, to the guy in the table. Oh.
Oh.
Okay.
You got Squirtle?
Oh. Squirtle.
Female
character.
Oh, I'm a
I don't realize.
Okay.
Okay.
That was fun.
Yeah.
And that's the work.
So what? So do we just run?
It was interesting because, like, I don't know, we got more familiar with the game, and like, we didn't have to give as much information, and like.
I guess I rely more on like when I hit the wall, it makes kind of the sound.
Yeah.
Like this sound.
Yeah.
So I kind of know that like there's no rope.
Smart. Yeah. Okay.
I wonder if there's like anyone actually play the game like nine people, right? Like they actually play it like this.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they do. That's kind of crazy.
I think when they are playing like the line we read, must be like someone tell them what's this going on, so we can know.
Yeah.
They can know what they're doing.
I think there are some games that like, whenever you, like for example PC games, right, you just hover your mouse to the option and then the game will tell you like what option you want.
Like the voice.
Like the voice, yeah, like text voice. I accidentally turned that on in some game and it scared me.
And I'm sure like this is not how blind people play, but like you know.
But yeah.
This is interesting.